All right. One more question that I have also a survey that I made in the community tab was about the job market for biomedical engineers. So three weeks ago, I made a survey and I asked this question in my community tab. I said, how do you see the job market for biomedical engineering fresh graduates in the coming 5 years? And that was another interesting, actually, survey. 46% of them said the market looks good in the coming 5 years. And 31% said the market is bad. And 23% said they're not sure. And I will be talking more about the market and how it looks for biomedical engineers. And I want to just keep in mind for everybody that biomedical engineering is a research-based discipline, and the expectation is that we want from you to have an advanced degree, a master's or a PhD or medical degree or a physician assistant degree or a doctor of physical therapy, and we'll talk about those more and more as we move on. So the market, you know, the people, almost half of the people are saying that the market will look good, but also we have another half say they're bad or not sure. And that is another thing that we would like to keep talking to people about, the opportunities for biomedical engineers, because I know that the opportunities are there, but the problem is that people are not searching in the right place, or they're not searching for the right company or the right position. And that's another thing that is really hurting biomedical engineering, because I don't want you to search for a job title like this biomedical engineer only. You have a lot of different types of job titles that biomedical engineers can apply to. And the other thing is that biomedical engineers can actually work as electric engineers and as mechanical engineers as well. So these are the things that I will be talking about more in the future. So if you are interested, please stay tuned. Subscribe to the channel and ask your questions. I will be more than happy to answer them, and I will do more videos about that.